flash flood emergency for central Todd County, including Elkton. The National Weather Service in Paducah has issued a flash flood warning for Todd County in south-central Kentucky until 9 p.m. Central Standard Time Sunday. At 2:50 p.m. Central Standard Time, emergency management reported evacuation of several homes in Elkton. Widespread flash flooding of small streams across both rural and urban areas is occurring. Between 4 and 6 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rounds of heavy rain are expected to move through Todd County through early this evening, which will only make the ongoing flooding situation worse. This is a flash flood emergency for central Todd County, including Elkton. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Hazard: life-threatening flash flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding. Source: emergency management. Impact: this is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Life-threatening flash flooding of low water crossings, small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Elkton, Clarksville, Guthrie, Trenton, Allegher, Justice, Allensville and Clifty. Move to higher ground now. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. Do not attempt to travel unless you are fleeing an area subject to flooding or under an evacuation order. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles,